Well, a crash in Pacific Beach has left a motorcyclist seriously injured tonight. Sky Fox was over the crash that happened shortly after 2 p.m. San Diego police say the 25-year-old rider was heading west on Grand Avenue when a Toyota Camry coming from Haines Street hit the motorcycle on its side. The impact sent the rider tumbling onto the roadway. He was taken to the hospital with several broken bones, including his arms and legs. The 26-year-old driver of the car was taken into custody on suspicion of driving under the influence.